Here, it's probably Lauren that handled the situation better. As she said, there's nothing we can do about the changing of the tides, and Greg might lose some sleep if he tries to solve this in a problem-focused way. It's highly unlikely that he's going to be able to change the tides. So again, poor Greg. He can't cope with the tides.